Hello everybody, my name is 12th Abyss, and welcome to Slay the Spire. I've played this game before. It's a good pass-the-time game. It is very fun, and I enjoy it. I figured it'd be fun to play with you guys. We're just going to play a standard match, and I have the cards unlocked for both of these, missing a couple from them and a couple from there. So we'll do the Watcher. If you haven't played this game before, you're going through a Spire. It's a roguelike card game. Very fun. Let's see. Obtain a random winner card. Obtain, 100 gold. Lose. Just random colorless. 100 gold. 100 gold would be good. Let's go for a random rare card. I don't know what that was. Whenever a card is created during combat. Ooh! That could be helpful. Alright. Now we just pick a path. The goal is to get up to here. We fight a boss, then we do another map that's bigger, and then same thing. Wash, rinse, repeat. Let's see. Alright, just a couple of slimes. Let's do... Got three attacks. And then it's my turn. All right, let's see. We will do 6 damage. And we'll do that. It's my turn. Die, minion. All right. Damage. And my turn. This is a new channel. I plan on uploading rather inconsistently to start with, but gonna be playing video games with my wife and occasionally have some friends on here. We've got some Stardew Valley videos coming up, and let's see, 8 block, 7 block, apply 8 mark, all enemies lose HP. We'll do that one for now. We'll get more videos as we go along, but... So we'll do a quick strike, defend, and defend, and we shall return. Vigilance, damage, damage, damage. We can kill that, and then we can block this, and he is going to buff himself, so it doesn't really concern us too much. Now I'll do 3 more damage with every single attack, and then we'll do this. I don't know if we're going to, we'll just do this, and then he'll be dead. Scry 1, gain 2 block, deal 3 damage, that's not bad. At the start of your next turn, enter Wrath and draw 2 cards. Deal 20 damage, when retained, lower its cost by 1. Oh! So, retain just means I keep this in my hand, and it doesn't get discarded at the end, like this one. Other cards, if I keep them in my hand, they just get discarded at the end of the turn. So I'll take double damage with this, but instead we'll go here. And then we'll do this. And this. Ah, and then this. Alright, retain, gain 5 block. When retained, increase the block by 2. That could actually be very good. Okay. Going through relatively easy at the beginning. Obviously, it's all luck based, depends on what card you get. Return, if you are in calm, gain 5 block, 2 mantra. Well, let's go for a random encounter. Oh. Happens when we upgrade this card. Ah, 26. That's a very good card. Oh, especially now. Let's play this defensively. That'll block all that damage. These guys will negate one buff. Ooh, we're doing very little damage this round. I don't have any create cards, so there's no reason to do that yet. Why don't we do this? And might as well do this. Damage, that won't be enough to finish them off. This is probably a bad move, but oh, one damage shy. Oh well. Well, that's convenient. Unplayable ethereal, so that'll disappear after it goes into my graveyard. That'll do 40 damage, but it's not going to kill anybody. And then I can't... Okay, well, we'll just do this. And then we'll do this, and that'll protect me, and then next round everyone dies. My favorite person is the little robot. Oh, okay, well, I guess no one dies. Oh, no, I do. Cool. That was, very painful. There we go. Advance a little bit further in. We get a new relic. So every time you play three attack cards, we gain one dexterity, speed potion, and a new card. Oh! Doing 12 damage, that's always nice. There are three of these things. If you have all three of them at the end of the last boss, you get to fight the real boss. I've only done that once, and it went very poorly. You can upgrade any one card of your choice at every rest. However, I am desperately in need of health, so that is what I will be doing. Go here. All right, these guys aren't too bad. I hopefully won't be in that bad of shape. Oh, sweet. That makes that nice and easy. Get a colorless potion, which just lets me draw get three random colorless cards, and I gotta pick one. Your 4 damage, whenever you change your stance, return this card from the discard pile to your hand. Interesting. Deal 5 damage to all enemies, that's always helpful. Let's go here. We'll get another rest in. This gets me a relic of my choice. I can either get 26 gold or draw 2 additional cards and get a sapphire key. That is easy choice. Oh, we got all of those. I forget how to play sometimes. And we're going to rest because definitely need that. Now, these could be anything. They could be fights. They could be beneficial. They could be not beneficial. Get some gold. You know what? I like that. Which means if I draw it, when it gets discarded, it gives me weak, which means I take 1 extra damage. But I like playing a little gambly. We are not going to visit any shops on this route, so I'll have lots of money for the next round. Did we visit a shop? Like I said, question marks can be anything. Ooh, that is very helpful. How much money do we have? Oh, I could buy that and still have money left over. Deal 7 damage, scry 2. Deal 10 damage, shuffle through a violence, which means 20 damage. Okay. This attempt is 5 additional damage. That's on sale. So we might get that. No potions, just because we're full up on potions. Upgrade all your cards for the rest of combat, then exhaust. That's very good. Put a card from your hand to the bottom of your draw pile. It costs 0. Okay. Well, we're definitely going with that. Might as well grab that since it's on. Ooh, but then I can't get. I want that. Start up each of your combat. Into my hand, so I might not even be able to use it. So we'll go for that. There we go. Alright, then we'll leave. Alright, all of my money to the exact. Alright, so this guy will split every time he takes half damage, so we want to do as much damage as possible. Oh, and I get that right off the bat. Okay. We're not going to do that. I'll do this. We'll do this. And that will end my turn for now. Oh no, weak is one less damage I do. It's still not bad. Okay, true mantra. Yeah, let's do this. Play the safety. Try to extend this out. My health is still a little low. Deal 7 damage, scry 2, draw 1. Yeah, sure, why not? I guess we'll gain 5 block. Deal 12 damage to all enemies. Definitely zero reason to not do that. And then we'll do this, and now he's splitting. And that'll help make sure that that's as minimal as possible. And that is his turn. And, oh, good. Good. Deal 9 damage. Two, three, and then I'll retain that, and then I can do that next round. So this, and this, and he's going to buff himself, so we don't care. And then he goes kaboom. And we're going to get a new card. We don't know what that one does. Gain 6 blocks. If the last card you played was a skill, draw 2 cards. You know what? Sure. Okay. We're going to want to end this as fast as possible. No reason to not play that. Do this, and then we'll do this. And that'll save me from all but one damage. He got 7 shields. Increase that, so we're gonna do this, which will kill 2 of them. This will kill him. Yeah, you know what? This, and then we'll do this, and we'll do this, and then next turn he's pretty much guaranteed dead. At the very least, we'll survive this fight. We'll move on, we'll get a rest, and then we'll go into the boss fight. At the start of your turn, gain... Doesn't matter. Yeah, we gotta rest. Go into the boss fight. Slime's always a good first boss to get. The first ones aren't too bad. This one's the most annoying. He'll switch back and forth between defensive and damaging, so... Safety into your hand. Eight mark. Into this. Do this. Do this. And then we'll end our turn. So now he is defensive. Which means he just takes less damage. We will most move. Oh, that's gonna hurt. There is... Draw three cards, that won't help. Gain five dexterity. Would have helped beforehand, will help now. Ouch, Kibibbles. Is super defensive. It also means that every time I directly attack him, he will do three damage to me. So I can do this. That's just helpful because of that. But I think I could do this because I believe since it's to all enemies. Nope, I was wrong. It happens quite often, actually. Okay, so instead, we'll do this, that gives me four Monstra, and then we'll do this. And, ooh, 8, 16, that's gonna hurt. Why not? Let's see what we get. Deal 7 damage. Every time you play 5 cards in a single turn, deal 10 damage. Put a skill from your draw pile into your hand. I draw a pile. Oh, okay. I kind of like that. I'll do... Oh, for my draw pile. See, I can read. I know how things work. There we go. That actually ended up working very well. Let's see. Just barely saved my life. Still gonna hurt. Alright, so that puts him in there, and that means... go ahead and do this. And we'll do this because why not? And this for that later. Five block. We'll do six damage to reduce that shield. We're not going to take anything. We're not going to contain anything. Okay, so we'll definitely be doing this. We'll definitely be doing this. We'll definitely be doing that. And, oh, I can do both of those, but then I'll take 3 damage. 9, okay, so I can do this. And I can do this, and I'll still, you know what, sure. Just so I've got more powers. Why not? And that'll end my turn. Do 7 damage, scry 2. Your next attack deals 5 extra damage. Actually, no, we need this. That's not what I wanted to do. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That won't kill him. I need to end my turn for fear of killing myself. Whew, okay. So, this. I learned. In calm. We'll do this. That'll stop him from killing me, because calm just makes me take less damage. So that was very helpful. I apologize for the sniffles. 5 damage. Definitely want to do that. He's got, fine. Do I want to risk this? Risk it for the biscuit. No. And now I can this for sure. Do this. Ooh. And that. Ha-ha! Alrighty, we did it. Let's see what our rewards are for today. We get this. And I think I'm going to end the episode here. We will come back and start the next episode and see what brand new fancy cards I got. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you all again very soon. Bye-bye.